walking the streets, walking down the street, walking down ass with the goose in the dark way. I said, if you can't dance with this, it doesn't matter. If you can't dance with this, it doesn't matter. Yeah, yeah, I was running around with my hands.
So this was the original differential, rear differential, or rear final drive, if you want to call it that, off of the 05 that my cousin gave me. And when I originally got it from him, I got the motor up and running, needed a little carb job, and after that I throttled it and the wheels would turn, but they just weren't turning at the RPMs and speed that they were supposed to. So once I pulled out the rear axle and I took off the rear differential, I noticed that this ring gear was pretty much gone to shit. Probably see it right here. So the splines on this thing were chewed away. Where the hell's the camera on this thing? Oh, here we go. So the splines on this thing were gone. So just ordered a new one. Got the seals in. And we are ready to transfer this over, but I definitely want to clean up this case. So I'm debating whether I should put the new ring gear in here and clean it from the outside so it looks nice and pretty, or leave the old one in there while I do that. But this bearing actually is extremely good. Ain't nothing wrong with this bearing. It's not loose, doesn't have any play at all. Turns extremely smooth and has no grime in it at all. So same thing with the pinion bearing, has no play in it, extremely smooth. The output shaft is, or where the output shaft goes is good. This is my fault. I left it underneath my workbench and I guess the moisture got to it, so it kind of built up some rust. So I'm gonna have to figure out a way to clean that up and get that out. Pinion bearing is good, like I said. And this bearing is also good. So nothing wrong with those. Gotta make sure that I don't lose my spacers. And then the inside of this was in good condition as well. So that was good news. I think at this point what I'm going to do is just I'm going to clean the inside of this and I guess maybe start cleaning the outside of it. So this is a new part, went with the Honda brand, since it's a critical component, I didn't want to take any chances. Look at that, man, it's nice, it is nice. Also going to go with the Honda shaft drive oil. perfect. That is cool. Hardly any play. Just the little that you need. All right, cool. That's all I wanted to see. All right, so goodbye to this guy. And for the seals, I went with all balls. Some people say they're good, some people say they're not. In regards to their bearings, but their seals, it should be adequate enough. Those be the one. Actually, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna press this one back in so I can clean in here and not damage the new one. So here's what we're going to be using, little bits, the wire wheels, little tricks of the trade, all different shapes and sizes, and this is a finisher right here, gets in all the little cracks that I can't get to with the other ones. I've had this Dremel for a while now. So we'll start off with this one, get some big areas, and then we'll break it down a little bit more.